last year, and I'm here to MC tonight for your enjoyment. Now, before we get started, let me just warn you, tonight's going to be full of beautiful ballads, embarrassing moments from me trying to be funny, and many, many, many tears. But we're going to push through it and we're going to make it the best night ever. Are we right? Am I right? So, but before we get started, let me go ahead and make sure I tell you guys, no flash photography, no cell phones out, no crying babies. If you could, just leave them in the hot cars, that'd be great. I'm kidding. Kind of. See? Embarrassing humor. Anyway, so, before we get started, again, make sure phones are off, no flash photography, because it's very distracting. Alright? Cool. Our first performer tonight is Miss Brittany Tillage. And let me read her little... Okay. She would like to dedicate this song to her grandmother, because she loved the song. This song recognizes my love and Savior Jesus Christ, represents my praises and honor for him. God has brought me through a lot, and I just want to say thank you, Daddy, to audience. Oh, awkward. Thank you for being here. God bless. I hope you enjoy. Singing, Alabaster Box, here's Brittany Tillage.
The old I can't forget the way life used to be. I was a prisoner to the sin that had me bound. And I've spent my days pouring my life without measure into a little treasure box. Oh, I thought I had found, until the day when Jesus came to me and healed my soul with the wonders of His touch. So now I'm giving back to Him all the praise that He's worthy of. I've been forgiven. Don't be angry if I wash His feet with my tears and dry them with my hair. You weren't there. And the night you found me, you did not feel what I felt when you wrapped
She always wanted to be a person that people care about and can depend on. So, singing I'll Be by Edwin McCain, here's Miss Kim Levine.
Don't forget me. Nothing compares, no worries or cares, regrets and mistakes, their memories made. Who would have known how bittersweet this would taste? Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the
yeah.
Blurry's have been with Christina. We've been in many shows together ever since she was a freshman. And I'm finally glad to see her going on to bigger and better things in college. She's grown so much. But anyway, let's tell about her, why she chose the song. She's singing Don't Forget to Remember Me by Carrie Underwood. She chose the song because she wanted to sing a song that describes how she's moving on to bigger and better things, but will most surely miss all of her family and friends. So without further ado, here's Miss Christina Sandler.
To say, Lord, I feel.
Good job, this man. As usual. Good job. Okay. Next we have AJ Calvo. AJ chose this song because he wanted to direct, whether it would be musical or choral, and he knows he'll encounter people like Miss Worthington. Plus, the song is funny, and he thanks Kate and her mother for their help. Singing Don't Put Your Daughter on the Stage, here's AJ Calvo.
Like,
don't even know. Anyway, I'm rambling. So here's Miss Melissa Plaza.
Thank you.
Softly by Lauryn Hill. Yeah, I remember that song. It was like 90s, early 2000s. No? So, oh, 70s. Well, I remember sitting in the car with my mom, and my mom would always bust out singing it, and I'd be like, Mom, what are you doing? You can't sing, stop. And she'd be like, yeah, she thinks she's like the next American Idol or something. Sorry, Mom, you're definitely not. Love you! All that stuff, just, anyway. Okay, so Jadita would like to say that, let me find it. Jadita, I can't find your thing, so I'm just going to make up something for you. She says that she would love to sing this song for you guys because it shows off her beautiful range of her talent voice and her beautiful talents, and she's just a beautiful, talented person. So here is Jadita Lee with her beautiful talents.
Singing my life with his words.
Right, Mom? Whatever. Okay. So next we have Mr. Josh De La Cruz. Josh chose to sing this song because in his high school years he had plenty of problems going on, but then he put them all aside and he strived on. And now it is time to graduate and finish his high school career. I bet you're excited, aren't you, Josh? Whatever you are. So, singing Time of My Life by David Cook, here is Joshua De La Cruz. Allows her to show a side of herself that she doesn't really get to use. Also, the lyrics speak about being strong and doing what is right for yourself. So that's why she chose it. This song is very popular. Many of you know it. Many of you like it. Many of you have tried to sing it. But now Sarah's going to sing it. She's not going to try, but she's going to do it. Because she does the dang thing. Singing Turning Tables by Adele. Here is Miss Sarah Weeks.
Oh, Hey.
fluid on you. Speaking of that, Madea has a new movie coming out. And I am so excited. I am so excited for that. Do you guys like Madea? Oh, funny story. Actually, my one of my good friends, Jacob Stan, he goes to DePaul University in Chicago, and he was telling me that they were going to do Medea, the Greek tragedy. And I told my mom, I was like, Mom, DePaul's doing Medea. And she was like, oh, I love it! Oh, yeah, it's Medea! I was like, no, Mom, the Greek tragedy. What? Wow. Oh, Mom. Okay, enough of my wasting time. So, Amanda Holton is next. Amanda will be singing this song because it really makes her think about what she would do if she lost the closest person to her, which is her mother. This song is dedicated to her and all that she's done for her in the past 18 years. Singing If I Die Young by the band Blurry, here's Amanda Holton.
If I die young, bury me in sand, lay me down on bed of roses, sink me in the river at dawn, send me away with the words of a love song. Uh-oh, uh-oh. Lord, make me a rainbow, I'll shine down on my mother, she'll know I'm safe with you when she stands in. Uh-oh.
Alexis Stanton. If I can say this right. Woo! Alexis will be singing Mama Song by Carrie Underwood. And she chose this song because it's like telling her mom and dad not to worry, even though she's moving on to bigger and better things. They've taught her well, and she thanks them and loves them. Without further ado, here is Miss Alexis Stanton. Very, very special. These three girls have Well, they're born into pretty much like a mafia-sized family. There's pretty much one of them in every state, and Russia, too. They're all over the place. Anyway, so the Savoy sisters are coming up next. We have Miss Andrea Sullivan, which recently got married, so congratulations on that. And she has a little baby, too. Oh, so sweet. And then we have Christina Savoy and Maria Savoy. And every single fine arts performance that you can think of, other than band, I think, and probably visual arts, they've been in every single one, whether it's dance, chorus, or theater. They're always on stage. They live on stage. Oh, okay. I'm going to stop talking about it now. But they will be singing One Voice by the Wailing Jennies. And Christina chose this song for them to sing because the lyrics are so profound to her, and it's a song that she could sing with her sisters. And she started out her high school career singing with all of them, and it means the world to her that she ends her high school career singing with them. And this is very special, so you guys are in for a treat. Here's the Savoy Sisters.
Ooh.
So if I change my last name to Savoy, will I be like extremely talented? Because if so, like I'm gonna get on that right now, okay? Is that okay, Mr. and Mrs. Savoy? I hope it is. Alright, cool. Yeah. Awesome. So, finishing out the solo performances tonight, we got Mr. Nathan Kelsey. Yeah. Nathan has also been in pretty much every single musical with me in high school. I'm really proud of him. He's grown a lot since his freshman year. He's grown up, moving on, and all that stuff. All that gushy crap. So he chose to sing this song because it's from his favorite musical and it's dedicated to all the soldiers fighting in the war. So singing Bring 'Em Home from the hit musical Les Mis, here is Nathan Kelsey.
God on high, hear my prayer, take my need, you have always been there. He is young.
We have one more number, but we're going to save that till very last. But before we move on, can I please have all the accompanists come out on stage, please? Lights up. Lights up.
Loads up.
Surprising to me because I can't play anything. Whatever. I'd also like to thank all of our tech members. We have two of them up there, or maybe just one up there in the booth. No, there's two. Two in the booth, running lights and sound. Woo! Then we have our stagehand right here. Faithfully, here are your seniors.